Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer. I'm playing some more Brutal Doom 64. I want to redo the first level because there's a secret level you can get out of it. And so yeah, I'm going to go back and just redo it, so bear with me. I should be better. So yeah, let's go new game. And also, I'm going to go to Watch Me Die because I want to show you the difference in how the enemies are from hardcore to this one. It'll still be pretty tough, but yeah. This is not how you remember the original game. Opposition will be much larger than you initially believe. Press Y or N, or you can click on this. See how slow they are? Look at that. But I want to be able to have fun playing this game, because I'm remembering it, and it's a lot of nostalgia for me. And starting off playing it on one of the much harder difficulties from the start is also really, really hard. And yeah, I can do it, but it's just not as fun. Ultimately, end of the day, I want to have fun playing it too. And I wasn't having much fun starting off on the hardest difficulty, so I decided to learn the levels and then go back, and then I'll do a full really hard difficulty playthrough. I might do the hardest one, where you have to be really quick because the enemies respawn. Watch this. Gotta get all those things. Oop. Wow, that was amazing. I'll get that later. Cool guy, huh? Uh-oh. True baller. See, I can be a little bit more careless and have more fun in this kind of a playthrough. It's just a little bit easier. I mean, the other thing is the enemies do like double damage to you on the other one. Or is it triple? I'm not even sure. They do a ton of damage to you. It's ridiculous. And I am not refreshed enough to be that good, but I still want to put out some content for you. Because I am having a really, really good time playing this game. Sergeant Mark and all the other people involved have done a fabulous job. It wasn't just him, it was a lot of people. They all did a great job. Nice ammo. Always turn around to make sure they're dead. You never know. Sometimes those little bastards lie. Okay. I think I got all the barrels. I did the teleport. Ooh, bad. That bad. Bad aim. Ooh. I get him? One more. No? Got them both. He got me once. Yeah, he got me once there. He did. You gotta at least touch all the items. If you at least touch them, even if you can't pick them up, It still counts towards your percentage of picking him up. Oops. Got it anyways. I think I have to take the teleporter at least once. Yeah. Health, be looking pretty good. There we go. I'm like, why didn't it go down yet? almost. You ain't shit, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Didn't even touch me once, not one of you. Blew that son's head right off. I hate this one. Whew. It's close. This time I don't think I'm going to stop at just this level when I get done with this one. I think I'm going to go on to the next level and just keep going until I don't want to go anymore. 4 out of 5. That should be the last one up here. There it is. You have to get that last secret. I missed picking up something. Hectic. This one can be a pain in the ass. Let's go. This one can certainly be a pain in the ass. In fact, let's save. For real, real save this time.
Baby Hectic.
It's the wimpy brother. That's death. That's death. Those are fake power-ups. Don't fall for him. That's the hardest one to get. Get that, not the hardest one. That one's not too bad. You can get the armor if you want it. That probably kills you. I'm guessing. Okay, so the one... If I look at the layout of these doors here, exit there, to the left. I should always go to that one first. Here we go. That was garbage. That was pure garbage. Got all the power-ups. Jeez. Fucking garbage. Okay, 5. This is the next hardest one, and it's not that bad, but I might get wrecked, so, meh. How do I switch to that? Okay. Tally-ho. Why did I delay that? Six rockets. We'll get more. No fear. There we go. Come on, boys. This is it. Yep,
This is the one. Okay. Provided we can survive this, we got it. This is cheating by me ducking, I guess. I probably should stand, huh? Fuck's sakes. I'm terrified. Had to go for it. Okay, we got all the keys. My phone made a noise. Sweet, it's in the video. Look at all them goodies we got. Two whole rockets, but we got max armor and everything, so we good. We merely got to survive. And I got a perfect. Ballsy. Let's keep going. Played this one many times. Oh yeah? You want some? Where you at? I know you can get ammo there, but I don't want to use it. I want it for later.
I need it.
This one I have a hard time finding all the secrets on.
Get fucking wrecked.
Ow. I just don't really care too much. Just kill him. Really? Get fucked, imp. I'll punch your ass to death. Ain't taking me out, boy. Oh, you guys. It's alive down here, huh? Popping heads. Got everything I need? I think I do. Why use weapons when I can just punch them all to death? Oh, we gotta go back. Where this light source thingy, to whatever it is, turns off. Don't die! Don't get squishied! Woo, that was close. Bitch. Try me. Oh, little crushy. Little minor crushy. Ooh, that was luck there. That was just like reflex. I thought there was a thingy. Where am I? There's no thingy there.
Plenty of time left.
Hurry up, little crushing tool. Do your thing.
Crush the shit out of that rock. Smash it.
Oop. Potato aim. My mouse actually went off the mouse pad for a second, to be honest. Heads go popping. And look at how slow that fireball is. It needs to be a little bit faster. But only a little bit. Oop. Jesus Christ. Took my aim today. Oh, that was on point. Look at this. Just an insane amount of them. Oh, I know where the other secret is. There we go. All secrets. Oops. Where's the damn exit? I'll find it. There we go. Found it! Which way is it? Hundred percent on the secret, at least.